everyone, welcome to Finance with Tony. I'm Tony, and here we are sharing some ideas about a frugal lifestyle. And I don't do those boring videos about the compounding effect and long-term financial goals. I show you my real life, my how my financial habits play on the ground, and hot flow from Siberia. And it's late in the evening, like, I mean, it's so late, but it's 9:30 p.m. And behind me you can see the subway station that called Lenin Square. It's one of the main subway stations here in Siberia. So people crowding around, and it's we have to wear masks. So that's why I guess the next part of this video will be without comments. I guess you can see just some vibe of this evening and this subway station. Feel free to check out the other videos on my channel, and please remember to subscribe with notifications. So speaking about inner ear, there is nothing sophisticated. It's, if you've seen one, you've seen them all. Our underground stations, I mean subway stations, but it's quite tiny and clean. And also we have this nice marks, yellow marks on the floor, show you when. Where will be the doors? Where will be the doors to get into the cart? Into the carts. Sorry, the carts. And a part of subway. A part of subway. Novosibirsk has also sort of similar with BART system, like the trains that get you access to the territory near the Novosibirsk City, like on the ground, but it's not it's like the trains basically, but for short directions. The analogy, the closest analogy to the park, it's in Northern California. So every 5 or 10 minutes you can get your car.
Следующая станция Красный проспект. Уважаемые пассажиры, в случае возникновения чрезвычайной ситуации сообщите об этом машинисту электропоезда.